Holy. What the heck is that?
Well, that's new.
What is up, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to more Nier Automata. We're going to jump straight into these fly units. Head on over to the ship. Is this... I swear it changes colour. No! Wasted it. Ow. Good job. Ow. Are we nearly there? TB? Whoa! Think we're here. Yeah. Oh, crap.
Attention, this is Carrier Blue Ridge 2. Requesting support from any friendly units in range. We've come under heavy fire from the enemy. Our escort ship has taken damage and is unable to engage. We're currently resisting with all remaining support fighters, but we can't hold them off for long.
Hold on, guys, we're here.
I repeat, this is Carrier Blue Ridge 2. We need immediate backup from any available android forces.
We should probably go down and help them, guys. Come on. We're just floating on around up here.
I'm picking up a large-scale enemy inbound.
Oh,
looks
no.
2.8 clicks southwest of us.
Oh, what is that? I was expecting a colossal. But it's not. Oh, shoot. Oh, it is a Goliath. Crap. God damn. Avoided it. Just past halfway. Ow. got him. What is he doing? Oh!
Enemy aerial unit destroyed. Reverting back to area recon.
Wait, I'm still picking up a large enemy presence.
Oh no.
Did I kill that already?
What on? If it's that big, we should be able to see it.
Underwater. Holy. What the heck is that?
Well, that's new.
Oh, this is gonna be fun.
Is that a machine?
It's freaking huge.
Is that attacking us?
Crap! It's blocking close range attacks with EMP blasts. We've gotta find another way to damage it.
Who's this?
2B, command is attempting to launch a satellite laser strike on your target, but the enemy's electromagnetic camouflage is making it impossible to aim. We need you to find the emitter and take it out.
Oh, is that all?
I know, but it's the only way.
We can't even get near it, though.
EMP generator target confirmed. Marking on map.
Oh.
Proposal. Destroy the generator quickly.
Yeah, no shit, Sherlock. You can do it yourself if you think it's that easy. Whoa! Wow.
Upon reaching land, the unit unleashed a devastating electromagnetic wave attack. All resistance fighters in the vicinity were annihilated.
Oh, geez.
So basically, if this thing reaches land, we're screwed.
Affirmative.
Well, we can't let it reach land then, can we? We'll do everything we can to stop this. We're nearly there, nearly at the generator. We're here. Fuck, we missed. Ow! Not good. One more. Gotcha. Got him! Oh, we still gotta fight it though.
Electromagnetic interference eliminated. Preparing for satellite laser strike.
Gonna do nothing, is it? Knew it. All you did was piss it off for me.
Oh, come on! It's got an electromagnetic barrier over its whole body?
Having trouble over there?
Oh, that's A2, isn't
it? Are you Yorha?
Wait, who's this?
Hunter Squadron deploying out of North 12C Defense HQ.
Oh!
I'm the commanding officer, 4B. Don't worry, we'll take it from here.
To be, let's leave this area to the reinforcements. I have an idea. You and I should meet up at the spot I just marked.
We've got mortars lining the shoreline here. All the EMP shielding in the world won't help against close-range mortar fire.
Got it.
Oh.
I'll help Bane.
Fire!
This thing's armor is too thick.
Fire!
We need more firepower.
How? Let's try for a more direct approach.
Direct? Oh, right.
That's right. Lay down some fire in its stupid mouth.
Go! Shot! Nice one. Is that like a whale? It's like a whale meets a dinosaur, or that meets a frog. Nice! Boom! Guys, we can't let it reach land.
To me! We gotta bail, 2B. This is bad.
Pascal!
That enormous machine is an ancient weapon. It was designed to help annihilate the android, but it wound up going out of control. I was part of the machine's network when it happened.
Oh.
So I remember it. The moment it reached land, it went berserk and began attacking everything in sight. No one could figure out how to stop it. We eventually marooned it deep in the ocean, but it seems to be searching for a way back. Huh.
Well, I guess we have to find...
Hey, 2B, I think I have another idea.
Oh, you and your
right
ideas.
Is, okay?
What?
Please, 2B, this is gonna work.
Oh, he's running away. I always knew you were a little bitch.
Leaving the front lines. Proposal, 9S should be reported to command as a deserter.
No! He has a plan. Just hold on.
This is some epic music, though. What is your plan, dude? Any minute now, please.
2B, I'm going to see if we can use those missiles back on the shore. But I need you to destroy the EMP unit on that thing's back. Otherwise, they're just going to go off course.
You mean another EMP unit like the one that just took me and you a while to destroy with the two of us? Whereas now you've left me to destroy on my own? Alright, whatever you say. Pascal, might need your help here, buddy. One down. Two down, come on. Yes! Oh, we done it. Come on now, now you, do you plan to, come on. No. I was fully expecting the plan. I'd even put down the controller. Whoa. What are you doing? Come on, it's down. Where are you, 9S? Come on. Uh-oh. Dude, by the time you've done your plan, it's gonna reach land and it's gonna be too late. So get a move on. Oh my good Jesus Christ. Wait, there's another one. Wait, there's loads more. Nearly got him. Gotcha. Yes, nice one.
organize a search and rescue party for the missing Yorha members at once.
Tubi. 9S. Don't die on me.
Oh, there it is. Damn. I wonder where everybody's gone. That thing looks crazy, man. That is such an awesome picture. Alright, guys. That's going to do it for this episode of Nier Automata. I hope you've enjoyed it. That was pretty crazy. That was a mental fight. If you did, go down below, hit that thumbs up. Much appreciated. And if you're enjoying our series or any of the other series on the channel, make sure you subscribe. You can also find a schedule on the Twitter, which is Mr. Intrepid Gamer. Have a nice day and happy gaming.